for some to live, others must die. That is the law of nature. From the moment of birth, life is one endless struggle, and only the strong can survive.
But then, what can I do? I don't have fangs like a wolf, so how can I even fight? I can't do anything to protect myself. Not a thing.
Why do you want to become a wolf?
I couldn't stand it. They all just sat there in the pasture, too scared to go past the fence, too scared to do anything. I don't want to be killed, I want to be strong.
Cry and let the anger out. It's the only way that you're going to grow fangs.
What's that? Grow fangs?
Yes. Life deals out few things besides pain, but from that pain you'll grow sharp, strong fangs, though they may not be the kind you can see.
Then I can do it. Wow! If I grow fangs, nothing can stop me from being as strong as you are.
Then I will teach you how to live the life of a wolf. But it won't be easy, Pipsqueak.
Huh?
For the world I live in is a hell where death is always close by. You'll need stamina, determination, and the will to survive.
I don't care how much it takes. This is what I want to do. I know I can. You'll see, I'll become stronger than a wolf. Someday I'll defeat even you.
We'll see.
Looking back at me, I see that I never really got it right.
Have you by chance seen my sauce?
No, sorry.
Chirin has changed from a determined lamb into a fearsome beast.
Why think of you as a father? And if the world you live in is a hell, then I'm willing to live there with you.
I'm sorry.
die in some field at the hands of someone stronger. But I'm glad that the one who did it was you, Chirin. Squeak. The world I live in is a hell where death is always close by. You'll need stamina, determination, and the will to survive.
I don't care how much it takes. This is what I want to do. I know I can. You'll see. I'll become stronger than a wolf. Someday I'll defeat even you.
I will. Someday I will defeat you. Wolf? 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 Live like you did. Forgive me. I wasn't able to become a wolf, and because of that, I was the one to cause your death. But I'm still alive. Where do I go now?
The snow fell for days without letting up, covering the ground with a smooth white blanket. Whatever happened on that mountain, whatever happened in the meadow, was covered up without a trace to remind those who had witnessed it. And later, some claimed to have remembered Chirin as a lamb. Others said he was a spirit from the mountain. But they were too wrapped up with their own lives to worry about it for long. And one night, during a terrible blizzard, the gentle sound of a bell was heard. But the sheep in the meadow never saw Chirin again.